What's up, everybody? It's your boy Glenn Sutton. If my voice sounds kind of scratchy, hey, it is what it is. I've been down and out. But I do want to say this here. How's everybody doing? And I hope that you're not letting your outside to take control how you feel on the inside. That's what I want to say. But listen, today, I want to share something to you. And I know I shouldn't say it on Facebook Live, but I just want you to share with you what's on my heart. Today, my wife don't even know it. She don't even know it. Today, I purchased a $5.9 million home with two swimming pools. Hey, my boy, it has not one exercise area. It has two. It has a whirlpool hot tub. And also, it has a theater where you watch all the movies. Then it has a prayer room, like a meditation room. Then on the other side of the house, it has like a little church chapel, just in case we want to have church. Then, long downstairs, they call it a basement. But it's not a really basement, like a downstairs area where you take the elevator. That's where I purchased. I had Tahoe and my Pathfinder. Then, you know, everybody have to have a basketball court. So look, y'all, my wife don't know nothing about this. So don't tell her. So when she come on today, it's gonna be amazing. So I purchased this almost $6 million house. But I purchased it in my mind. Let me say that again. I purchased all this in my mind. Well, you say, Glenn said, hey, you say you got all this right. Everything starts where? In the mind. So I want to challenge you. What are you thinking about? What are you want God to do? But it has to start where? In your mind. I'm serious. Once you get in your mind and then you put it on paper on what you believe God wants you to have. Let me say that way. No. It has to be in line. And like any father, he wants to bless his kids. I mean, you know, I really believe that. He wants to bless you as well as want to bless me. But sometimes, let me say this here, sometimes some of us, including my little family members, they think so small. So when I be saying like $5.9 million out, they go, man, why are you, man? You're getting great. I said, no, you are thinking too small. That's what it is. You can only get what you believe. And so that's what I believe. So if you want to get an apartment with a bicycle, that's for you. But that's not for Glenn Sutton. Hey, y'all, whatever you do, make sure everything that you have, it starts in your mind. Don't let people out talk you, tell you, hey, you think you're too big. Man, forget them. I'm serious. Forget them. Those are naysayers. You got to get to a point. You only have one life to live. Are you going to live it for them or are you going to live it for you? When I say you, I mean in line with God. Many times, many years, we try to live life through the approval of other people. I have done that. But when I broke free, I'm telling you, it's amazing with the limitations that is put off of you. When I used to work at Walmart Distribution Center, we used to do little skits and stuff at Walmart. Was it good? Yes, it was good. Why? Because I was involved in it. Yes, I was involved in it. And I've been hearing that Walmart, they do a little skits and stuff, which is good. But they ain't going to do it like I can do it. Why? Because I was anointed to do that. Here's the thing is, you can put people in a person's place, but they might not be anointed for that. You know what I'm saying? So anyway, I be hearing about Walmart doing little skits and stuff. But this is what they say, Glenn, it ain't like you. It won't never be like me. It won't never be like me. Some people are in positions that just doing the job, but they're not anointed to do it. Whether I was at my former local church, I'm anointed, man. I'm telling you something. And this is the thing is about everybody can be replaced. But not everybody will be missed. I'm sorry. Anybody can be replaced. But not anybody will be missed. Man, I was good in what I do. And you are good in what you do. And when you do, don't let people dumb down on the gift that God has given you. I'm serious. You got to get to a point where, you know, listen to me. You may be on a job. Listen to me. You may be on a job, and because you own it, and because you're so effective in it, if you were leave to go to another job, that job would suffer. Why? Because you a miss. I'm serious. You was anointed to do that job, and that's why I always tell my wife, man, when I leave a place, it won't be like, you know, okay, well, he just left. No. It's never gonna be like that. It's never gonna be. Listen to me. Everything I try to do heartily to the Lord. I'm serious. I do it. So if I have to leave, whatever, I will be missed. Or whoever take my place, they gotta step their game up. Because I gave everything. I'm serious. I worked at different schools in the past. And when I had to leave or they moved me, they'll call me, hey man, we miss you. I guess what? I know you miss Glenn Sutton. Why? Because I was anointed. I'm anointed to be around kids. I am anointed. You can put anybody in those positions. I'm telling you. Listen to me. You are anointed in those positions. Don't let folks dumb you down. I don't care about that. I'm serious. They might try to say, well, you know, we're going to move on. You got to be crazy. Let me say it again. You got to be crazy. When you are anointed to do something, you will be missed. And eventually, what's going to happen is, two things going to happen. They can either beg for you back. They got to pay some big dividends, or it's going to go under. Let me say it again. They're going to have to beg for you back or pay you big dividends, or it's going to go under. I'm serious. That's what I believe. Well, Glenn, you too overconfident. I'm telling you, only because I'm anointed. Love you. Just like you anointed. You at that job. And they think they don't need you. Yeah, right. When God move you or raise you to another level, they're going to see. I'm going to see. They're going to see a difference. They may try to act like there's no difference. But guess what? I don't care who they put in that place. But guess what? You are anointed. And then usually, it will go down. It has to go down. Unless they pay you for the work that they got for free. Glenn Sutton, that's my story. And that's what I'm sticking to. Love you. I want to see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow. No matter how far. If life is a movie, oh, you're the best part. Oh, you're the best part. Oh, best part. Is this sunrise? Brown eyes, yes. You're the one that I desire. When we wake up and then we make love, it makes me feel so nice. You're my water when I'm stuck in the desert. You're the talent all I take when my head hurts. You're the sunshine of my life. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow. No matter how far. If life is a movie, then you're the best part. Oh, you're the best part. Oh, best part. If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you?
Yeah.